then who? Right now.
The answer is always yes.
Slippery little bugger.
Seen that character floating around, talking in riddles or on top of the wall.
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started.
There's one.
From her perch above Enrichment Labs, Profit Taker has a perfect vantage to bombard anything she doesn't like. That's a huge problem for us. So, we're taking her down. Biz?
Profit Taker is an autonomous battle platform piloted by hybrid AI with sentient adaptive shielding reinforced by an overcharger satellite in geosynchronous orbit. Beneath that, her armor is a composite carapace, usually reserved for corpus warships.
Successful elimination proceeds in three stages. First, we knock out the orbital overcharger. Second, decoding Profit Taker's sentient shielding to ensure the Tenno can land fire on her directly. Third, providing the weaponry needed to penetrate that heavy-duty carapace. Little Duck's chasing a lead on something with a lot more grunt than your usual hand weapons. But first things first.
Phase one. With the overcharger online, Profit Taker is, as far as our little group is concerned, invulnerable. The satellite overcharges the orb shield. We knock the overcharger on the head, and she's down to regular shielding. Here's how we do that, Little Duck.
Satellite behaves according to protocols. We control the protocols, we control the satellite. That's where my weirdy, beardy crewmate comes in. Almost as if he knew we'd need this, he's got himself perfectly placed to provide. We're meeting him today for the handoff.
Gear up. Hit the field. Once you're topside, we'll provide directions to your meeting with the Quill.
Or a bad one. It's just folks, friend. Everyone's just folks.
Rendezvous point is a cave. Coordinates marked. Lots of corpus traffic, so you want to do this softly, softly.
Not an option. Comms just lit up. The taxmen are onto your Quill. Sparky, get your team over there. Now!
Yeah.
This is the place. Eliminate those Corpus teams before they find the Quill.
Always one step ahead. Never seen one take a hit. He'll be around, hiding somewhere.
Dead? What kind of Quill walks into an ambush? Search the body. Though I suspect the Corpus will have already snatched up our protocols. No protocols. Just fish bait? This is a bust.
Nah. For everything a Quill does, there's a reason. Tenno, got a shock spear handy?
In that servo fish's intake. A digital wafer?
Hand etched. With numbers. Coordinates, maybe. I'll need the rest. Try to guts. Rachnoid! Tenno! Get your fists up!
Another wafer, jammed in the intake. Coordinates, definitely. Pointing to somewhere on the Valis. You can keep fishing to be certain, but it seems to be pointing toward attack fan base.
Sequence complete. Coordinates to this taxman base. Time for a degree of violence. We need the codes to that satellite, or this whole plan is beached.
Thank you.
Sparky, you and your team know what to do. Take that base. That data mass into the base terminal and I'll get to work. And here come the taxmen. Keep them busy while I colonize the base system.
Guards! Looks like they're white the grip before we could lock the place down.
Wait, show me that. Drone patrol route. Custom programmed. In the middle of nowhere. Why would the taxmen send us out there? Get after it, Sparky.
Thank you. dead ahead. LD, when that thing's down, I need you to...
Way ahead of you. Quill encrypted data log working. Tenno, get between the drone and those mowers.
All right. Once we get this thing rewired, it'll auto-teleport to a destination of our choosing, where one of our people is waiting to pick it up. They'll wreck that drone rather than let it go, obviously. So, you know, stop that.
Feel free to pick off stragglers.
Satellite protocols are in the bag. Right, next steps. I'm coming out. Meet me on the field. Solaris United is gonna be what it once was. Things need getting done. Run your optics over this. Keep your eyes open, matey. The universe ain't coming.
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. We have to move fast. Little Duck's waiting for you in the field. Gear up and get out there.
and all, but I find it hard to give 2/10 of a paramecium's crap for a place this cold. Right, so the satellite sorted, but the orb shields are going to adapt to your attacks. Enrichment Labs holds the harmonic schema of Prophet Taker shields. With it, Beers thinks he can slow the adaptation long enough for your crew to inflict some real damage. Raid the place. I'll cover the entrance. And be quick about it. I don't want you having to blowtorch me off whatever I froze to. Prophet Taker's designs are in a triple-locked data vault. Probably a late model Hunver Mercer if I know the corpus. That means you need 3 pass keys, and you've got to get them quick as those suckers expire if they're not reauthorized on the regular.
Each pass key is held by a corpus director. They're skin-scored pass keys, high value, and the directors have orders to self-preserve. They're not coming out unless you leave them no choice.
The taxman cares more about self-profit than self-preservation. Watch this.
With your directors shaking within their panic rooms, we come to claim what is ours, the profit of our suffering. We will not leave until every last credit has been taken from this facility.
Can't believe they fell for that. Well, we've got the director's attention. Coming out for a nosy, heavily armed and all, with security.
You're on the clock, Sparky. The directors carry pass keys for the data vault. Take the directors down before the keys expire, and we lose our chance. Your first target is the armaments director. Armaments research. How much blood was on that mucker's hands? Search the body.
Said director. Animal experimentation. He deserved his fate. One target remains.
Sentient research director. That's what you get for messing with things you don't understand.
Right. Listen up. Take those pass keys to the data vault outside Enrichment Labs. With the directors taken care of, you shouldn't meet much resistance. Down. That wasn't so bad. Now crack open the data vault and grab that data mask. Got it. Now get out of there. Reinforcements. Kill them or lose them. Just don't let them see you entering Fortuna. Get your crew back to Fortuna, but do it quietly. Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started.
Fizz once told me, an abandoned conscience finds its way home with a gun in his hand. He was talking about sticking to values, about living with decision.
So, the good news is LD found those big guns we promised you.
Bad news is my info places that firepower in a vault directly beneath the building-sized slaughter-matic horror show we're trying to kill. We need her shifted.
Leave that to me. First things first. The overcharger satellite. Get into the labs, locate the controls, inject our recoded protocols, and shut that satellite down.
Prophet Taker moves, you engage the orb.
And while you take her dancing, I slip in and nick the weapon schematics.
Meanwhile, I'll gather data to develop a weakness in her shields using that stolen harmonic schema. The longer you keep her engaged, the more observable data I can gather.
And the less likely she'll wander back and squat on top of my only way out.
We'll update you and the rest as you go. Enrichment Labs has gone into full lockdown. Boone?
How's it, lady matey?
The plan, if you would.
Right. Cobradon's got all the tricks, check. Been taxing lab parts since we were sprogs. Primo Electromags, that place. Anyways, intake, outtake. Vent C7A, innit? Back of the place, blocked. But your old mucker Boone has rigged it askew. Just for you. Check, check.
You get all that? I think you said intake, outtake, vent C7A, rear of enrichment labs. Though most of that vent kid jargon sounds like a cavart coughing up fur clots. First things first, disable the shield overcharger satellite so Biz can knock her off her perch. Deploying satellite protocols. Rejected. Gods, I was afraid of this. You'll need to reboot the antenna array from outside at the same time as satellite protocols are uploaded. Outworlders, split up.
I
protocol injection is taking. The satellite is going down.
Biz, get it down if you would.
This is a little something I've been saving for a rainy day.
That takes me back.
That cash we put aside after the Reformation uprising.
I hate to interrupt this flashback, but I'm going in now.
Everything they've got at her, and it's barely making a scratch.
Just keep shooting. I'm getting excellent data from all this.
I'm in spot. Security is thicker than anticipated. I'll need more time.
That orb to your Arcwing weapons.
Biz, tell me you have enough data.
Not yet. You need to be sure. Cycle your damage.
Mm. heavy reinforcements. ready to run in 3, 2, 1. Good work, all of you. Everyone, we've got all we need. The time is now. Get back to Fortuna and arm up. It's time to finish off Prophet Taker. Right, we're all here. Let's get started.
Fizz once told me an abandoned conscience finds its way home with a gun in his hand. He was talking about sticking to values, about living with decisions. I like to think of myself as Fortuna's conscience, returned home, ready to make some hard, correct choices.
Right, we're all here.
Let's get started.
You wanna see something? Well...
Final phase. Thanks to that data you gathered, Biz can slow Profit Taker's sentient shield adaptation long enough for you to do some real damage. Then, once the shields are gone, use your Gravamag modified Arcwing weaponry to punch through her carapace and end this.
So are we gonna pull the trigger on this thing? I've got a card game to get to.
Yudi, the Profit Taker. She's moving. Looks like she's headed for the middle of nowhere. Why? Little duck?
All right, look, it might be that it turned out that those satellite protocols didn't shut the overcharger down, just realigned it. And it might be that you sounded so pleased about the whole thing that I didn't tell you.
So, if Profit Taker makes it to those new coordinates...
The shields will be impenetrable, and we're done for.
Sparky, to the Valis, now! Leggett, once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chances.
There she is.
Thank you.
exoskeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the torso.
Sparky.
Duds? No. Look, they're sinking with the ore. Shield's going back up. Outwelder, deal with those pylons. Shield's awaiting you. Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Thank you.
come.
Is this a bad time?
See? What is it?
Satellite just moved. Nev's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, you're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this. Rip out anything you think might help our cause. Biz, what's that sound?
The satellite, it's continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will...
I need a drink. Let's never do that again.
LD, I still think it's strange. Why would your contact just let himself get killed? Quills don't make mistakes.
Quills don't make mistakes. And there's always an agenda. Always.
That's what I'm afraid of. Superlative work, as always, Outwelder. Thank you. See you back in Fortuna. LD, Beauty, how about that drink?
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started.
Conscience finds its way home with a gun in his hand.